Right now it's at 250 to 300 members, and we've grown from just basketball and football games, the bigger sports, to the smaller things, like smaller activities like the musical, and smaller sports such as girls basketball, and volleyball, water polo, anything along those lines.
Awesome. I hear you started middle school fan club.
Yeah, that was a big goal this year. Was a big objective was to spread it out, spread our fans out to the middle school so they adapt to it better once they reach a high school. We talked with a very enthusiastic teacher down there, Miss Duke, and she was all about it. We got a ton of kids out right away, and we're really excited to see how that turns out. We have a lot of middle schoolers coming in tonight, so it's very exciting.
Awesome. And what are the plans for tonight?
The plan for tonight is our second silent night. Last year, we stayed silent till the eighth point, and then we uproared at that eighth point, and we stayed rowdy the whole game. Our goal is to stay silent once the game starts till that eighth point, and we hope we can do it again.
What are these guys around you? They look a little scary.
Well, since I'm the president of fans, I decided to dress up as a president. So I got my bodyguards looking out just for these Upper Dublin kids. Don't want to get taken out.
Awesome. Do we have a cheer that we can do to close this thing out here?
We have to stay silent. We have to stay silent.
Oh, you can't. Okay.
That's the rule, man. I'm sorry.
Wow, you guys are strict.
I would, but my bodyguards.
Okay, well, good luck tonight.